Hola, mi amigos! Saludos, my love! Welcome to my channel. This is Christine. In today's episode, we are going to be doing another request. So this one is a request by Giori Val. I hope that's right. So he asked me to do a reaction video to Gera MX Christian Nodal. The song is called Botella Tras Botella. Botella is a bottle, right? So I actually searched for an lyrics English translation of this song so I could have a better understanding on this later on. So alright, I know Christian Nodal, but I haven't know Gera MX. So alright, this actually was uploaded last April 23, 2021. So alright, okay guys, let's go.
Botella tras botella, ando tomando para olvidarme de ella. De ella, como hablo en todas mis pedas. A mis compas bien hartos traigo ya. Me dicen, bella, la tienes que superar.
They are. I think they. Drinking? What are they?
Pero yo no puedo.
Are they drinking a beer or something? Well, anyway, let's read some English translation to this so I could have a better understanding. So, bottle after bottle, I'm drinking to forget about her. Okay. About her. I only talk about her in my drunkenness. My friends are sick of the same stuff. They said, dude, you already have to get over her. But I cannot. Or bad, but I can't. To be sincere, I don't want even to. I don't even want to. I better drink her memories. The shot tastes better this way. I was thinking of calling you. I see you everywhere, but we don't see each other anymore. It might be that we forget it. Two shots later, I remember you again. I hold on to memories. I don't want to forget you. Someone else's feelings. The jealousy isn't good. Oh wow. So this is all about a drinking because of a heartbreak. It's actually on this lyrics is actually true, because sometimes when we have problems or heartbreak like this, yeah, all we do is going to drink on it, and maybe we're gonna forget about things even for a little. So yeah, drinking is really can help. Yes, a lot of tattoo. Yeah, I think that's Gera MX. Gera. Tell me guys if I said it correctly. Gera or Gera? I actually love the melody of this song. So well done. Before we get over to watching this or listen to this song, let's read some more. And if you call me, I hung up. Though that's never gonna happen. I better not bother you because I know. And now that I'm drinking again, I feel kind of sad. It's about the to get light. Sometimes being drunk, the sorrow are forgotten. I'll never stop loving you. I was bad match, darling. All my drunkenness are calling to my phone. I put salt in the wound. I wish I could go back on time. What? I get sentimental. I always remember you. I am constantly in depression and even wrote you a CD. Oh, Let's continue. Yeah. By drinking, it really helps. Even a little, in just a little hour, you can forget everything. Your sorrow, your pain, your heartache. But don't drink to death. Love that. Hold on. Let's finish this translation. Bottle after bottle, I'm drinking to forget about her. I only talk about her in my drunkenness. My friends are sick of the same stuff. Dude, you already helped to get over her, but I cannot. To be sincere, I don't even want to. I better drink her memories. The shots taste better this way. I was thinking of calling you, but we don't see each other anymore. I get sentimental. I always remember you. I am constantly in depression and even wrote you a CD. And if you love someone, don't let her go so you don't have to dedicate her a song like this. Peace. That's a very good lyrics. And now, on point. Paz. So that's peace means in Mexican, Spanish. The lyrics of this song is really, on point. Yeah, it's better to really drink sometimes when you have problems. Just like this. He's heartbroken, so he thinks he better drink her memories. So sometimes he could forget her, even though his friends are telling him to get over, but he doesn't want to. We all experience those kind of things, you know, in life. Yeah, those kind of heartaches. And what are we going to do is only sometimes going to drink it up and forget, even for one night. This is a really cool song. I love this. Thank you so much for requesting and thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you again next time, guys. Or comment down below if you have more Gera MX impression Nodal songs. Just comment down below. Thank you for watching. I'll see you again. Bye.